painting a 7.5-inch crappie glide bait. Going in with green. Next up, super dark brown. It's time to do the scale pattern. Now that we've got fins painted and eyes on, it's time to clear coat. And this, my friends, is the finished product.